Good morning, students. I hope you all are fine. Today, we are going to start with our fourth chapter, which is actually a poem, and the name of the poem is If I Were. So, in this poem, we will learn about the different jobs and the different people who do different jobs and help us with their work. So, let's start with the poem. So, in the poem, we'll learn about the people who help us. First of all, the speaker of the poem is saying, if she would be a baker. Who is a baker? A baker is a person who owns a bakery, who makes breads and cakes and biscuits for us. So, the speaker is saying, if she would be a baker, what would be her work? Her work is, what would she do? Her work is, she would bake a lot of bread for you and for herself also. Nextly, in the next paragraph, she is saying, if she would be a policeman, what would she do? What would be her work when she would be a policeman? Then she is saying that she will keep everyone safe, as the duty of the policeman is to ensure the safety of us, ensure the safety of the people. So, if she would be a policeman, she would keep everybody safe, and that's the work that she would be doing. Nextly, she is saying, if she would be a doctor, what she would do? What is the duty of a doctor? A doctor cares for the patients. Similarly, if the speaker would be a doctor, what she would do? She would care for your parents, your sister, your siblings, your family members, as well as you also. Then she is saying, if she would be a teacher, next job she is describing is of a teacher. If she is saying, if she would be a teacher, what would be her duty? Her duty would be to teach you lessons, and that is the good thing for you. Her duty, what is the duty of the teacher? As the teacher teaches you. Similarly, if she would be a teacher, what's her duty? She would teach you lessons. Nextly, if she would be a barber, who is a barber? A barber is a person who cuts your hair. If she would be a barber, what she would do? She would cut your hair, she would shorten your hair, she would trim your hair, and so you will become nice. You will look nice. So, in this poem, we have learned about various jobs and what are the works that are done under these jobs or these occupations. Also, we have learned that there are many people around us who help us in many ways and different ways, as the farmers, the soldiers, the fruit sellers, all are our helpers, and they help us to make our life smooth and to live a happy and smiling life. A smiling face, we can make ourselves happy if we are safe. So all these people help us in different ways to run a smooth life. So this was all about the poem. Now we would learn about the exercises given. First of all, the read part. For A part says, mark the sentences true or false one has been done for you. An example is given to you also. Like, first is, a baker cuts people's hairs. I have told you who is a baker. They are asking if the baker cuts people's hair. If it is true or false, it is false, because a baker bakes cakes and he doesn't cut the people's hair. Who cuts people's hairs? People's hair are cut by a barber. So this is false. Similarly, there are all the occupations and the jobs done by those particular persons are given. You have to tell whether the sentence given is true sentence or a false one. Now, the B part says, match the names of the helpers with the things they use. There are some names of the helpers given and there are some things given that those helpers use. What we have to do is, we have to take the name of one helper and we have to match it with the thing that the helper uses. For example, take the third one, teacher. Here, some things are given. Which thing belongs to the teacher according to you? A cap or a scissor? or a book. A teacher teaches us. Teacher is having books with him or her. So, answer for third would be A. Clear? Nextly, there are some pictures. C says, see the pictures on the next page and complete the crossword puzzle using names of helpers. Here is a crossword given to us as we have played this game already. So, you can do this well. What is given? There are in this on this page, there are some people, there are some helpers given, and what we have to do is here in this puzzle, there are we have to put the name of those helpers like this way from upwards to downwards. These are the helpers, okay? Cook, doctor, and driver. These helpers you have to fill according to the downward situation, and for the across one, there are three also, teacher, postman, and pilot. And for the cross one, like this way, you have to fill the name of these. Fine. Then the appreciation part. Which stanza in the poem do you like the best? Learn and recite in the class. What you have to do in this question is you have to tell which paragraph in the poem, like here we have learned, we have read different paragraphs. Which paragraph do you like the most? If the paragraph that you like the most, for example, you have liked the first paragraph, the baker one, you have to learn that paragraph and you have to speak that paragraph in the with your parents. You have to tell it to your parents or you have to tell it to your friends. Alright, so this was all about the poem. Now, perform it carefully. Listen to the, read the poem. Listen to the poem carefully. And now attempt the questions. Thank you.